New at 6, it costs more than $800 million. Stockton's newest health care facility is just weeks away from opening its doors to California's sickest inmates.
KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports the center is also bringing thousands of jobs to San Joaquin County.
The California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation dedicated this new health care facility today.
Kind of an H-shaped building.
This facility will provide medical care and mental health to inmate patients.
Eventually, more than 1,700 of the state's sickest will be treated here.
The Secretary of Corrections and Rehabilitation says it's crucial to have this kind of facility in the state.
It's extremely important to help us provide the medical and mental health care to the inmate population that we should be providing to them.
But it will also provide an important economic boost for San Joaquin County, bringing in jobs as doctors and nurses, guards, and support staff.
I'm very excited because there's 2,400 jobs coming to San Joaquin County.
Warden Ron Rackley says this kind of facility is one of a kind.
One that doesn't exist anywhere in the state, and to our knowledge, anywhere in the nation, to enable us to provide a constitutional level of health care to those inmates that are in most need.
The warden here says this new health facility is not only important for San Joaquin County, but for all of California.
The reason it helps those facilities is we're able to take the sickest inmates out of those facilities, put them here.
The 54-building complex includes a diagnostic center, dialysis units, and a dental clinic. Inmate patients will start receiving treatment here in mid-July. In Stockton, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
Inmate patients needing intensive care will be treated at San Joaquin General Hospital in a secure, guarded area. The state has to pay to build that area. The cost is $2.2 million.